Mike, thank you. The OU football family is mourning the loss of one of its own tonight. John Blake, the first black head coach in Sooner history, died of a heart attack at the age of 59. Sports director Caden McFarland joins us now with reaction from the men who played for him and coached with him. Caden.
Mike, not only the first black head coach in OU football history, Blake was the first black head coach for the Sooners in any sport. Athletics director Joe Castiglione saying today, quote, his legacy as OU's first black head coach is incredibly meaningful and will live on forever. He was a Sooner through and through. And Blake was a standout at Charles Page High School in Sand Springs, played for Barry Switzer in the early 80s, won two Super Bowls as the Dallas Cowboys defensive line coach in the 90s before taking the head coaching job at his alma mater in 1996. Blake won only 12 games in three seasons, but he was an ace recruiter. As one of his former assistants, Denver Johnson, told me today, Blake's people skills set the table for Bob Stoops and that 2000 national championship team.
He had that kind of personality that would just fill up and take over a room. John was, you know, likable. He was funny. He was, he was a good person. When he entered the room, the atmosphere of the room changed. So he was absolutely a great recruiter. He did a great job in those kids' homes with moms and dads, you know, with the kids. He related extremely well with the kids.
Blake is survived by his wife Rita and son Jordan. Much more on his life and that big personality coming up in sports at 6. Mike.